Okay. Phew. My face looks really swell. But good morning. Today, I think I'm going to record a bird vlog too. So now I gotta get ready, so let's get into it. Oh my gosh, I'm so tired. My head hurts and my eyes are watering. Had a rough night's sleep. I feel like I need more sleep. It's like 8 o'clock in the morning. I can't do this. Okay guys, it took me a long time to get out of bed. I feel like I'm on the edge of death and I have no idea why. So this down here is the fit. We just got this here going on. So yeah, I have to do that. And then the next thing I'm gonna do is like get some cold water on my face and brush my teeth. Like hopefully the cold water will like take down any swelling. Cause I feel kinda crappy right now. Like, I'm not gonna lie, I really feel crappy. But, okay then, let's get into that. Okay, I'm back. As you can see, I brushed my teeth. I forgot to film me washing my face, because you guys already seen me wash my face before. You know my face routine. I didn't really think it mattered that much, so. And before I change, I just wanted to do this. I just wanted to show off, like, the night fit. Like, it's just such a mood, you know what I mean? And the sleeves are, like, really puffy here. Let me, like, pull my sleeves down. The only reason I had them up was because I didn't want to get my sleeves wet. It goes good with like my makeup headband, but yeah, just wanted to show that off before I change into my other fit. In 1, 2, 3. Okay, so here is the fit. I just got this with a pair of skinny jeans on. Ooh, I look nice. Ain't that bad. But yeah, I don't know if I'll do makeup today or not. Really honestly don't want to, having like eye pain and I'm tired, but that only make me look worse without any makeup, so I don't know if I should do it or not. But yeah, this is like a quick thing of the fit, you know. Don't look at my dogs, but yeah. And I might keep, like, this bow in my hair. I don't know if y'all can see it or not. I might keep that in my hair because I don't want to do anything else with my hair. But, yeah. In all honesty, I want to wear these shoes, but I don't know if it's, like, a good idea to wear these. Because I'm doing a lot of walking. But then, you know how college life is. You're at home, you have no clothes. Because all your stuff is at school. So, I don't know. I mean, like, it's cute, though. I like it. I like the fit a lot. Because, as you can see, it looks alright, you know? But, yeah. I'm tired. Okay. Look, I'm gonna embarrass myself, but I'm not wearing these shoes now. I'm wearing these because I don't want to kill myself walking. But this is how I had to find them. My closet is a mess, and I had to throw out a bunch of junk from my closet. So, yeah. And then here's Vixie. Hello, Vixie. Give her some booty scratches.
My baby, she's out there washing her mama. My mom had to go start the car because it frosted. But yeah, there's my Vixie. Bye-bye.
You excited?
Who are you talking to?
You.
No, not really.
Why are you excited?
I'd rather sit at home and shop online. Save my back legs.
I thought you liked shopping with me.
We go to every store
and come back. Oh my gosh. All right then. Ooh, it's bright. Lollipops, because she did not know how old I was. My mother had to tell her I'm 20 years old.
Where? She's this lady at the end.
Bye.
You too.
Bye.
I got lollipops. You want a lollipop?
No, I don't want no sugar. I just had sugar in my coffee and creamer.
You can't go with too much sugar.
Oh, I can. And then I got Mountain Dew in my cup.
Oh.
So it can give me some energy today.
I thought you was going to be like a hot girl and have water in your Yeti.
No, I got caffeine still yet. That's my bottle from yesterday. I didn't drink at all.
Oh, my.
So we need to go. Which way should we go?
I have no idea.
I guess this way. I don't know.
You don't want to dance?
Not really.
Why not? Come on, Mom. Get into it. Say woo! Oh, yep, found them. Oh, that's cute. Okay. Strawberry, we're all hearts. That's the only ones I have. Hey, I found them.
Oh, which one are you going to get?
Which one do you like?
They're both cute. What do you want?
I'm gonna get that one. Excuse me.
I'll be in this section when you get done with the coffee.
All right. Yeah, but that is cute. Ooh, bunch of bags. Yeah.
It's got extra small. Oh, that is small. Oh, look what they got.
Snoopy.
You gonna shop while I go restroom? What are you gonna do?
Yeah, I'm probably gonna shop. Wow. I'll take the cart. Alright, I'll keep your phone safe and I'll stay in this generalized area. Okay, guys. Let me do some shopping together. I got some cute tops. I got a bunch of cute jackets. Oh my gosh, I can't quit sneezing. There's a bunch of cute shirts. I have to turn a little bit here. These are cute. Oh my gosh, that is small. Okay.
That's a really cute shirt. I like that a lot. I'm gonna put that there just because. Oh, they have black ones? Oh, they have, what other colors do they have? Oh, they got these shirts here. All these like brown bodycon looking shirts. There's an extra small one. What does the black one look like? An extra small? Oh gosh. That fell off the hanger. I'm glad to put that back on. But that's the black one. I like this one here better. I don't know why. I'm gonna have to put this back on the hanger. Okay. I am back because I dropped that thing off the hanger. It was my fault. Ooh, that's a cute shirt. Extra small. I'm gonna just put that in the cart. Ignore me. I'm going back for that yellow shirt because I really liked it. Let's see. What size? I think they just have one in extra small. Like here, it's like a yellow shirt. Like maybe it's cute. Okay, it technically goes this way because the tag's over on the other side. I don't know. I'll think about it. It's the only extra small they have here, so I'm just going to put it in the cart. So no one gets it. And then they have like cute little crew necks. I love me a cute crew neck. Paradise. They have a whole bunch of stuff here. I've actually upgraded on a lot. Ooh, they have other stuff down here. They have like something says like Monarch Sailing Club. That's a cute crew neck. I don't know why I like that for. Is there any other ones? And they also have the other shirt, like yellow, but it's white. But I already have enough white shirts. Like, I have a whole closet full of white stuff.
I said, Jill, where's your cake, peanut butter? And she said, oh, I might have used it.
Okay, we're gonna turn around in a circle here. Hopefully, I don't hit nobody. That'd be embarrassing. They have a whole bunch of cute stuff here.
Because he's not defining his terms. What does he mean by that?
Yeah.
Awkward circle. But yeah, they have a bunch of cute crew necks. Please don't let me hit the money. Okay, good. I'm trying to find some skirt that I seen. It's like on this mannequin over here, but I don't know where it is. Okay, I'll go this way. Oh, they got, okay, sorry. I got distracted. Luckily no one's on this side. I'm gonna just park her over here. Look at these. They have like these here too. That's totally not an extra small, is it? Yeah, it is. Okay. Why does that low-key look different from how low-cut that is? I have no idea why. Okay, it says that is extra small. I'm gonna look at them a little bit. I don't know why it's built like that, but I do not like that. I just saw the color blue and I got excited. But never mind. That was a me. That was my fault. It's not good. It was not a good look. Okay, we're gonna turn. Then we're gonna go back around like I was. And then we gotta take a turn here. Hopefully I don't run into anybody, that'd be embarrassing. Yeah, I can't find that skirt. I guess I'll just look at the clock clips until my mom comes back around. Which I don't know when that'll be, but here is the whole wall of clock clips. Ooh, look at these clips over here. These clips over here. We got pink ones. Oh, these look neat looking. Oh, they got a bunch of bows over there too. Look at this one. Looks like a fish.
That's cute.
Yeah.
Gosh.
You should buy it first.
Put that one.
Alright then.
You gotta look over this way, man. Oh, they got the sweet fish over there. The park.
I'm gonna go look at the bows over here. I'm gonna get me a bow. Sagittarius.
Did you find anything?
I did not find anything.
Now what are we going
to be looking for? I have no idea. Where are you going to go? You need to find your shampoo?
It's back at work.
Oh.
That's a cute sleep outfit.
Yeah, it is. Isn't it that right here?
No.
Yeah?
Probably it's right here.
Maybe.
They have cute tops over there.
The waffles.
That feels nice. Feel it?
Oh.
Oh.
That does. What sizes do they have? Oh, here's the shirts to it. What does the shirt look like?
That's what the shirt looks like. If I could be too low.
Yeah.
Not right in the meat.
Pants are cute though.
Like it's quilted. Huh. Our stuff's clearance.
Oh, clearance. We love the clearance. What is this? Trying to see what this was. Do you like his coat?
I'm not wearing that. I just said they got one looks like it's
quilted. There's a shirt. Got a quilted pocket on it. Oh, elves. Ooh. Pretty skirt. It's probably way too long for what I'm looking for. I've been looking for a skirt, but I want it to come to at least like up here and like have a slit in the side. There's that. Somebody's baby is just not that happy right now. Ooh, my goodness. I have a bunch of stuff here. Like a whole bunch. Oh. Yeah. Look at this thing.
Don't you have one like it already?
Short sleeve, though.
It looks like the same.
It's cute, though. Here, I got a white shirt here. Don't like how I look at this. Ooh. Like leather pants. It's a medium, but it's still cute though. Cute shirt.
so many coats. Ooh, that's cute. Look at this sweater. Oh gosh, it fell off the hanger. What?
I don't like it.
You can't even see it yet because I can't.
I've been saying it.
Why?
I don't like it. Too low cut.
He's cute. Stars. What if I wore this shirt? Why not? I can, you know. No? Okay. Got this stuff here. There is this thing. That is too low cut for me. They got red ones, black ones. And they got these pants. Ooh, what is this thing? That is fluffy and really heavy. There's like loon looking pants. I don't know what these are. They're huge though.
You do? Yep.
Oh, and then they have a bunch of albums. Oh, for Black History Month. I have no idea where my mother went. That's bad. Oh, they even have like dolls. Barbie made them. That's actually really smart. We have a bunch of these. And then shorts. Workout bras. Workout tops. Biker shorts. They just have a bunch of workout clothes here. I swear to God, somebody's kid's just not happy. Where is this thing? Oh my. I'm gonna pause. Okay, I have no idea where my mom went. And I'm kind of just like walking around Target by myself. I found these like two shirts and I really like them. So hopefully my mom likes them also. I think these are them. I got a green one and a black one. I hope it goes okay. I think my mom's gonna flip out over the green one. Oh, actually, I found her now. She's up here at the electronics. Okay. That's the adjusting stuff. What is this? Conditioner. Alright. And then we have shampoo. They have no hand lotion. Wait, is this hand lotion? Yeah, this is.
No.
Sugar face scrub. And it's a foaming like gel wash. That's cool looking. Let's see what I got over here. Oh, sorry. And they have masks, lip on. This is for.
Yep.
Oh my god.
Setting mist. Potion.
Okay, guys, I am now trying on clothes that I picked out. And this is the first shirt, as you can see. And if you could see it from the back of the mirror, it's how it be looking, you know? It's just how girl be looking. Let's take this over. See, I actually used the back. But yeah. This is that first shirt. I'm not gonna lie, I thought I wasn't gonna like it because I normally like to fit into stuff like this because of the fact that, you know, I'm flat in that area. But I think it actually looks pretty good. So I'm gonna try the next one. For some reason, my jeans are getting too small. I need to buy new jeans. Okay, now I have the next shirt, and I don't know why the emergency tag is on the front. I don't know why they wouldn't put it on the back. But yeah, this is the shirt, and you can see from the back mirror back there, on the back of it. But I like this one a little bit. I don't like how it like comes up here, like it raises. I don't know. Like, I kind of like it, but then kind of don't. Like, girl is a little bit mid, but yeah. She cute though. I'll give it that. Okay, then next is the shirt. And then you can see it from here from the back again. But I actually do like the shirt. I know I'm going to have to wear like a new bra with it because dude be see-through. But like, it's cute, like the cute little flower here and the ruffles and the lace. I like the shirt very much. She's cute. She's giving. She's very much giving. I think this is my favorite one so far. It's so cute. But yeah. So what I've decided so far is the green shirt is coming with. This one is probably staying here. It's not the vibe. This one is most definitely coming with. So. Okay, next up is this black shirt. It's got like a cute little knitted design pattern on it. And I think it's kind of cute. And then you see it from the back, of course. You know how it be looking. But yeah, I think it's cute. I mean, I like it. You know, it's a nice shirt. This one might also just be coming with, and this black shirt is just gonna have to go. This is my favorite one out of the two. Okay, guys, this is the last shirt, and I know I'm most definitely gonna have to wear a new bra with it. But I think it's cute. Here's the back if you wanna see. It's got like this like side thing going on it, like goes higher on the sides a little bit and it just dips down in front of the back, which I think is really cute. And I do need more yellow in my closet because all I ever wear is black. So I like this shirt. The shirt is most definitely coming with. It's adorable. Okay, so the end final decision is this one's going bye-bye and these are coming with. I will most definitely be having a haul of other things I bought when I get home.
That'll be okay. You want to go in the room?
I don't. I'll sit right there if you want to go in there. Do you?
Okay. Yes. Now the incense burners. Yep. We're now in Five Below. Oh my god, get that for Vixie. Pump her out. Yes. Yeah, I know Papa would.
This is where I got some white.
Yeah.
it now?
She called it something. J.C. Penney something. I showed her my coupon. She said, honey, I'm sorry. This ain't Sephora.
Oh, that's so sad. Did you buy anything in there?
No. I just wanted to use my coupon.
Oh, that's sad.
My life is sad.
What? You got me? Ain't I entertaining?
Emma, you pee a lot.
I know I pee.
Or you try clothes on a lot.
I know. I gotta know if I'm getting a good deal.
My back's hurting.
I'm sorry. Back at your dream shoe, the Hokas. No? I don't see them shoes I like either. Maybe. You seen your shoes? What do you want? Oh, these are cute. These here are cute. Which one
like
do you
want?
Those? You want those though?
They're the same price. $159.99.
I like these. And these. How much are they? Huh, $159. Yeah. These are the men's shoes, ain't it? Oh, the kids.
Yeah. Look at that one. There's 162.
Oh gosh. You'll get you a pair of Hokas. I mean, you don't know. Oh, look at those. The Nikes over there. They got the blue and white checkers.
Yeah, they were here that last time I showed you. They had some on clearance.
See, look at them, they're so cute. So look.
104 here.
104?
Those. I thought it's not like that one I seen at Nike store.
Yeah.
You gonna get a pair of shoes?
I don't know. The ones I like are almost like $200.
Where?
The ones, the white bottoms I showed you a second ago, or the pink ones. Yeah, $159. Yeah. So like $160. You want those?
Not really.
What?
Yeah, those aren't the ones I wanted.
You wanted the black and gold ones?
Yeah, but they don't feel right. They're cheap though.
Yeah. No, no.
I just caught a pair of those.
When?
At
Oh, you bought those?
Yeah.
I didn't know you bought them.
Yeah, so I just bought a pair. That's why I wanted to buy another pair.
Okay, yeah, two's a little much.
Why?
I don't know. I wouldn't buy two pairs of shoes. Well, I have bought two. Just buy them. You know, you buy them.
I just got a pair of black ones.
What? You can get just one more pair. One more pair. No? Fine, I guess. No shoes. What pair did you get? I don't remember which pair you bought.
Ones.
The black ones? Black Nike ones? I mean, hey, you're the one that says, let's get them all black shoes. All black clothes. This is your decision.
Black. I got black pants on, but my shirt's burgundy color.
You're wearing like 90% of your outfit is black, and then it's just your shirt.
Quit watching me.
Oh gosh, where are we gonna go now?
I don't know. We need to go grocery shopping.
Oh, you didn't get to TJ Maxx and exchange your thing.
Yeah, we need to go for that one.
We do. Okay, I'm just gonna record this And yeah, we just got done with Walmart. But after Target, we ended up going to the mall, as you've seen, and also TJ Maxx to return something, but I did not record that. But when I get home, because probably after Walmart, my mom had to go back and get something. But after she comes back, we're probably gonna go get food and then go home. And when we get home, totally gonna give y'all a haul of what I got. I got a bunch of stuff, probably too much stuff, in all honesty. Need to get a job, but yeah, exciting things. I guess I'll see y'all, you know, when we get to the house.
Okay, since I'm home now, I'm going to do a haul of the things I got, basically. So first I went to Target and I got this little mouse that I needed for my laptop, and I have a battery for it. I got these two things here from Ulta. I need a new mascara. Mine ran dry. And this, I've always wanted some of this, but I've never seen it in my Ulta before, so I snatched it when I could. I got this also at Target. I need more skincare stuff. And then there is a new, like, Five Below in my mall, and I got this for $5. So I was happy about that purchase. And then, American Eagle. I'll move this stuff out of the way a little bit. I got this pretty gold necklace. I thought it was bonita. Okay, and next thing I got was these shoes. I went to Dick's and I bought them. I've been looking for shoes like these for a while, but I just didn't know I was going to end up getting them in this color. But here these are. Aren't they, like, really cute? I like them so much. I do. Funny thing is, they're actually children's shoes, and I just got them in my size. So, yeah, there's that. Next thing is I got leggings. How do you get these to? Okay. I got plain black leggings, like athletic leggings, because all mine, I've grown out all of them. It's pretty sad. And then I also went to American Eagle and got these leather pants. And I love these leather pants. They're, like, great. And they fell because they're leather. Oh, gosh. Okay, there you go. Next thing I got was this green sweater. So, yes, pretty sweater. And then I got all the tops that I got from Target, which I done the try-ons for, which that's what all these are. And then I got this at Old Navy. I thought it was cute. So I'm going to go like this, push it over here. And I got this at Target also. That was also part of, like, the try-on. I don't know why I put it over there. Then I got this shirt from Rue21. It says Heartbreaker on it. I thought it was cute for Valentine's Day. And then finally, this is also from Rue. I got this shirt. It says, I love me. It's like a crop top. I got it for Valentine's Day. So, yeah. That was mainly my haul of all the things I got. Got the pants and stuff. Oh, wait. I probably should have shown these off, too. I'm going to throw the pants back over here. I actually got, like, two more things. This here is, like, an athletic jacket. Like, one of those tight athletic jackets. I've never had one. Always wanted one. And then the next thing I got, and the final thing, I'm going to have to lay it out here because it's kind of big. I got this humongous crew neck, and I think it's adorable. I wanted one for a long time. And I got this from Rue. So, yeah, that is my haul. And I hope you guys enjoyed shopping with me. Like, I did have a lot of fun. And I guess I will see you guys in the next one. I gotta, like, you know, clean my tank for my lizard and put in the new bulb and stuff. But, yeah.